In this video, I will show you how to edit black-orange filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. Now let's try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.